Hi, today I'm here to share a few tips to help you easily tighten your car seat. Today we're going to focus on how to tighten your car seat using the Universal Anchorage System, also known as UAS. Your goal in the end is to make sure that there's less than 1 inch of movement from side to side and front to back at the belt path. Before we begin, make sure you have the proper car seat for the age and stage of your child and that it fits properly into your vehicle. Remember that every child, every car seat, and every vehicle is different. If you need more information on choosing a car seat, visit phsd.ca. Let's keep this nice and simple. First, place your knee on the end of the car seat base and your hand on the top of it. Push downwards. Make sure that your hand is not on top of the strap. Pull the strap in the same direction as the UAS. By doing this, it makes tightening the seat a lot easier and requires less force. This works with forward-facing and rear-facing seats. Once you're done, make sure there's less than 1 inch of movement from side to side and from front to back. Then you're all set.